Very good morning to all of you. Starting trading day with Carvey morning moves. Nifty closed firmly in a positive territory at 81.28 levels, up by 0.41% on Tuesday. A sharp gain in rupee as well as the willingness of a world central bank to support the proper functioning of financial market helped calm the jitters over the economic fallout of a Britain vote to leave the European Union. INR traded higher at 67.77 per dollar, tracking a weak dollar versus on expectation that the risk of financial and economic spillover from a Britain called Brexit vote would prompt the US Fed to cut interest rate at its July meeting. The sell-off in the sterling pause and the safe haven assets such as gold and the Japanese yen fell slightly as South Korea announced the economic stimulus package of 20 trillion. FMCG stock like ITC and Hindustan Unilever rallied about 3% each after a day from the IMD showed sell-off in the countries have received normal rainfall so far this month. Today's market are likely to focus on a tentative European Union leaders summit. Technically, Nifty has supported at 8050 followed by 8000 levels and resistance are placed at 8200 followed by 8250 levels. For the day, we recommend trader to buy Nifty on a dip towards 8120-8130 levels for the upside target of 8180-8200 levels by keeping stop loss below 8070 levels. For the day, we have 5 calls out of which we are giving 3 long and 2 shorts. Ideal is a long above 104.75, keeping stop loss of 103.25 for a target of 108. Infratel is again a long call above 341, keeping stop loss of 336 for a target of 349. HUL is a long above 885, keeping stop loss of 876 for a target of 899. GAIL is a sell call at 376, keeping stop loss of 379.5 for a target of 370. TC is a sell call below 2,458, keeping stop loss of 2,475 for a target of 2,430. Have a nice trading session. Thank you.